evaluating the value of divergence of 1 by r vector. We know divergence of phi a vector equals to phi divergence of a vector plus gradient of phi dot a vector. So here we can write 1 by r within first bracket divergence of r vector plus gradient of 1 by r dot r vector. Now this value is 3, so it will be 3 by r. This value is minus 1 by r square r cap dot r vector. Now this value r cap dot r vector is equals to r, so that value will be 1 by r, so that will be 2 by r. This is